I'm Kelly Williams from MBA. Here are the top three things you need to know from Washington in 60 seconds. Last week, the Senate was back in session to consider judicial nominations and FY19 funding bills. This Thursday, the Senate Banking Committee will vote on BCFB Director nominee Kathy Craninger and Ginnie Mae President nominee Michael Bright. The House remains in recess until after Labor Day. Earlier this month, the Treasury Department issued its fourth core principle report. The report mirrors many MBA priorities and principles for financial innovation. This includes providing better support to non-bank institutions, promoting the use of financial technology, and fostering innovation. And finally, earlier this month, Governor Bruce Rauner signed SB 2615. The law will streamline advertising disclosures in Illinois. This approach has the potential to be a model for other states to use. MBA embraces this initiative for uniform guidelines in the national multi-state licensing system. And now you're up to speed with what's happening in our nation's capital.